Hey guys, this is Apurva. I hope you all are safe and at your homes and taking all the preventive measures that you need to take these days. I hope you're washing your hands, staying at home, isolating yourself and sanitizing yourself and everything around. I hope you're doing all of it to take care of yourself and everyone. But along with that, I also thought that we hold a responsibility to empower everyone who's fighting this thing at the front line, who is out there and facing it in real. So I created these affirmations that you can repeat to yourself and everyone around to feel empowered and to also send out the good and healing energies to all those people who are actually fighting against it, be it medical facilities or the victims or the police force. I'll be reciting each of these affirmations both in Hindi and English. All you have to do is listen to this and repeat these affirmations back to yourself with full emotion and energy. And you can do it any time of the day, but it would be most effective if you do it the first thing in the morning or the last thing before bed. But you can do it at any time. All that matters is you send out good energies to empower yourself and everyone around you. And also doing these affirmations with full emotion and belief is very, very important, because that's how you will feel positive and empowered, and that's how you can spread positive vibes in this fear and chaotic, scary environment that has been created. And also to mention that this fear has a very, very bad impact on our immune system. So we have to combat against the fear. We don't have to create panic, which is why these affirmations are necessary. You have to believe in yourself. We have to believe in ourselves. All together we can fight this. Create positive energies together as a collective consciousness so we can combat this crisis as soon as possible, as efficiently as possible. Let's begin. We are surrounded by a powerful preventive energy field which is shielding us from all the negativity and disease. हमारे चारों ओर एक पावरफुल सुरक्षा कवच है जो हमें हर नेगेटिविटी और डिजीज से प्रोटेक्ट कर रहा है. द वर्ल्ड इज हीलिंग. सारी दुनिया इस प्रॉब्लम से फ्री और ठीक हो रही है. गॉड इज कॉन्स्टेंटली एम्पावरिंग अस टू डिफीट दिस क्राइसिस. भगवान हमें लगातार इसको हराने की शक्ति दे रहे हैं. All the COVID victims are now healing and regaining their health. Sab infected log ab heal hoke dobara healthy ho rahe hain. The world is a safe place to live. Ye duniya bilkul surakshit hai. Entire human race is in good health and state of well-being. Puri manav jati achhi sehat mein hai. We will soon win against this pandemic and will come out safe, healthy and strong. Hum bahut jaldi is mahamari se bachke surakshit bahar aayenge. So I would appeal all of you to take out at least a few minutes from your free time in this quarantine for the sake of humanity and do these affirmations and send out all the positive and good healing energies to the world.